Welcome, all friends of the Dhamma. Today we will learn to wake up ourselves with breathing meditation. How to wake up with breathing meditation? Just feeling your breathing. When you are feeling your breathing, can you see your breathing by feeling? Many people don't understand that we need to learn today to see by our feeling. So first, I will let you, just now I make in front of your seat, you can walk to this direction, forward and backward. I would like today you wake up seeing, but you must understand how to see with mindfulness and how to see with awareness. You must know what different. Just standing up and turn left, turn your face to the left. In walking with mindfulness, how you know you got mindfulness? If you got mindfulness, you must watch and observe yourself, okay? When you watch and observe yourself, then you can see how you walk, okay? Just now walk a bit. Maybe somebody cannot walk. Maybe you can change, okay? I would like you to walk. Walk forward until I tell you stop. Stop. When you walk forward, what different when you walk back? Walk back now. Not turn your face back, walk back. When you walk back, you got more mindfulness or not? Yeah, and what you got? You got something wake up, seeing yourself. Walk back again slowly, please. You got more mindfulness seeing yourself and stop. So now, when you walk back and your eye not turn back, then you have to be careful. More carefulness, you got mindfulness more and more. Mindfulness, wake up and see how you walk. This is mindfulness, the natural mindfulness, okay? Seeing. And if you walk forward, you can got mindfulness also by walk and watch yourself. Can you watch yourself how you standing? Can you walk yourself how you standing? Can you walk yourself walking in the same position on the stationary foot? On the stationary foot. Can you watch how you walk fast or slowly on the same position? Yeah, just walking on the same position. Can you watch and observe how you walk fast, how you walk slowly? If you watch, you can see yourself. That's right. That's right. Not by thought, but by mindfulness. So, walk forward and observe a bit how you walk. Walk forward now. Stop. Can you see yourself? When you observe, you can see yourself. Walk back. When you walk back, you got more carefulness seeing yourself. More mindfulness wake up. Stop. Okay? And now, you know who got very good mindfulness? The blind. You want to know the blind? How the blind see himself? Close your eye and walk forward until I tell you stop. Then you need more mindfulness to help you to see yourself. That's right? Stop. Walk back, close your eye. Then more mindfulness wake up, seeing yourself. Something wake up, see the body walking, that's right. Now you don't have to close your eye. You know how to see yourself. When you close your eye, immediately something wake up to help you to watch you, okay? But you can walk opening eye, but look the way you walk, not look on the floor, look at the way. And observe things around, see beautiful things around, and see yourself who is walking on the way. Can you see the way? See beautiful tree, beautiful tree and flower, but here no tree and flower. Can you see people walking with you? Look at the way. Can you see people, many people walking with you? Can you see? And can you see also yourself who is walking? If you can see yourself, how? Watch yourself, observe yourself who is walking on the way. Walk, observe this person. Watch this person who is walking on the way. Now your eye, look at the way. Walk on the stationary foot, on the same position first. Can you walk, watch the way and see people around and see yourself who is walking? Can you? Not see the picture, see the movement, see the action, okay? Can you see how you walk, action? And now walk forward, look at the way, see people around and see yourself who is walking. Stop. Can you? And walk back. When you walk back, it's very mindful wake up to see yourself easily. You can see yourself more easily. That's right. This we call seeing by mindfulness. Now turn your face to me. Okay? And standing first. And what seeing by awareness? Seeing by awareness is from here, not from the mind, mindful, and watch the body. Awareness is from knowing, from your heart. Please keep just standing with your two feet, touch each other, okay? Cross each other. Even you standing, you try to stand still, but can you know? Are you be aware? Are you aware? Even you try to stand still, the body still swinging a bit. Can you know? Can you be aware? You don't have to think, because you know immediately from here, from your heart. Moving, swinging, left, right, forward, backward. Do you know from heart? Without thought. You don't know from head. You know from heart. Okay? Heart. Knowing is swinging, left, right, you know from here? This is awareness. And what different? If you standing 2 feet apart, 1 foot, okay? Apart 1 foot. What different?
More stable.
A bit swinging, but not like that, like before around. Now more stable, maybe swinging forward, backward, not left and right, okay? A bit, but more stable, okay? But anyhow, it's still a little bit moving, okay? But more stable. How you know? You know, it's now even more stable, it's still a bit movement, do you know? Where you know from? From heart, not from the brain. This is awareness. Okay? And what awareness, you will understand how to know by awareness. Normally you walk forward. Then you don't know about awareness because you walk by habit, okay? By habit. But now, today, I just tell you, walk to the left. Step to the left, please. Step. No, not turn your eye. Just walk to the left. Yeah. Do you know how you walk? Stop. Walk to the right. Do you know how you walk? Where you know from? That's right. You know immediately you walk. But if you walk forward, you don't know because you got used to walk in a lot. You don't know. Then I just keep you aware. How to keep you aware? Walk different direction that you never walk. Now walk to the right. Are you know? aware, okay, stop. Walk to the left, aware from heart, not from head, from heart. And not only aware, knowing and seeing. You got knowing and seeing without thought, knowing and seeing from inside, from awareness, how you walk. You got knowing and seeing how this person walked or not, walk to the right, slowly. Got knowing and seeing, walk to the right, slowly. Can you know and see from awareness? Again, walk to the left. You got knowing and seeing how you walk? And where you got knowing and seeing? From inside. This is we call knowing, seeing by awareness. Knowing, seeing by mindfulness is from the mind. The mind mindful, to watch, to observe. It looks like your mind jump out a bit and watch and observe how the body walking. It looks like your mind jump out a bit, wake up, we call wake up. Okay? This is we call mindfulness. And awareness is immediately aware, don't have to come out. It aware from inside, seeing from inside, knowing from inside. Mindfulness, seeing from outside. Awareness, seeing from inside. Okay? And now, again, walk to the right. Can you see how you walk? From inside? Relax, don't try. Okay, stop. Awareness, don't try, because it's intuition. If you try, you cannot see. Just smile and walk to the left. Walk to the left. Do you know? Do you see your body walking to the left? Do you know? Do you see? Stop. Walk to the right. Relax. Don't try. Just, okay, like children, walk, okay? Learn to walk. It looks like you got awareness, aware and see. Walk to the left. Just relax, smile. Can you see from awareness? Stop. Now you know what different awareness, seeing and mindfulness seeing. And I write my book, The Way of Development of Mindfulness and Awareness. Actually, to develop mindfulness and awareness become wake up and seeing. Okay? I just write my book, but in Thai, okay? The first step, develop mindfulness, wake up, seeing. Second step, develop awareness, wake up, and seeing. Third step, don't worry about where you see. You just know already, this is mindfulness seeing, this is awareness seeing. Then just letting go. Then you will have mindfulness and awareness properly work together. Okay? Knowing and seeing more clearly. Now just let go, because once you know seeing, knowing, seeing by mindfulness and knowing, seeing by awareness, once you know, then let go. Just now walk to the right and just seeing both from inside and outside. Bye. Observe a bit. Relax together. Relax and observe. Relax and observe. Relax and observe. Stop. Walk to the left. Relax and observe. Letting go. Don't worry. Relax and observe. Relax and observe. Relax and observe. You got seeing more clearly. More. Stop. And one step, please. Okay. Because now the camera is here. Okay. When you laugh, do you know and see how you laugh? Ha ha ha, you know and see? This is awareness. Laugh. Do you know, you didn't see?
Yeah.
From inside. This is awareness. Okay? So, next step, when you got letting go, you laughing, you letting go, You cannot say seeing from inside outside. Now you relax already because you got laughing. Now just walk naturally to the right again. Enjoy your walking, okay, with smile and with observe yourself a bit, observing a bit. You can relax, okay, stop. You can see that you have seeing both from outside inside together. That's right. This you got good mindfulness and awareness come together because you let go. Let go all the concept. I teach you concept. After that you let go concept. Then concept become practice. Okay? Now just let go concept. Just don't worry. This is mindfulness. This is awareness. Don't worry. Just seeing. Seeing with relax and smile. Walk to the left. Seeing with relax and smile, you have more consciousness seeing around. More. Okay? More. Smile and relax. Stop. You got more clear seeing around from inside and outside. Come together. This we call you got seeing by mindfulness and awareness together with letting go. Okay? More letting go. Okay, you have more clear seeing. Okay? But today, I just expect you to see how to develop your seeing 3 steps. There are 5 steps, but the other two, you need more experience. The first step is seeing by consciousness, higher consciousness. Okay? The fifth one is seeing by intuition, knowledge, wisdom. But these 2 steps need more experience. Today, when I tell you, seeing by awareness is mean here. Don't try to watch. If you try to watch, this is mindfulness. Okay? Then you must work together, mindfulness and awareness, by letting go. Smile, nice and sincere. Smile now. Can you see your smile from inside? When you smile now, can you see yourself? If you cannot see, then I take your picture. Now, how to see yourself? I count 1, your mind come here. I count 2, you smile not? You smile, and what happened? Your mind come to your smiling face, becoming more awareness. Smile, can you see your face? If you not smile, you cannot see your face. Smile. Can you see your face? Because you have movement. This is awareness, body awareness. This is heart awareness, okay? Okay, now take a seat, okay? But when you lost in thought, you cannot see yourself. Think too much, you don't see yourself. Okay? So today, I just let you how to develop seeing yourself by breathing meditation. So first, I just let you to see by your awareness again. Awareness, that means from feeling. Okay? You feeling, got feeling. Feeling your body, can you feel your body sitting? Can you feel your body relax? Can you feel your right shoulder? Your eye with me. If I tell you feel your right shoulder, feel, can you feel? If you can feel your right shoulder, you can see by your feeling on your right shoulder. You can see by your feeling. Can you feel? Can you feel on the left? Then you can see by your feeling how the left shoulder. Can you feel on the back? On the back got cool or hot or sweat. If you can feel cool, hot or sweat, you can see how cool, how hot, how sweat. That's right? Not by eye. Now I would like you to develop awareness seeing yourself. Okay? If mindfulness, what different? Can you watch your right shoulder? Observe your right shoulder. This is mindfulness. Can you observe left shoulder? This is mindfulness. Okay? Can you observe the back? Observe. This is mindfulness. Can you develop both? Observe with good awareness by relax the body, relax yourself, and observe. Relax yourself and observe. Relax yourself and observe. Relax yourself and observe. You got seeing both by awareness and mindfulness. Understand now? Now, this is my innovation from my experience. Okay? If you sit meditation, you don't have seeing yourself like this, that means you got stuck. You cannot go further. How you know you got progress in the practice? You got calmness and knowing in the calmness and seeing the calmness. This is mind. This is heart. But you not wake up. You just fall asleep. Okay? So you know the point. Because I do my dissertation. Okay? And I write my dissertation. There are three thematic papers. Three papers. And one thesis. I write about mindfulness and awareness, how to develop mindfulness and awareness, like this, wake up and see, okay? And then I just want to let you know how to apply mindfulness and awareness in breathing meditation or whatever meditation method, how? Now, can you watch how you sit? It looks like you see from mindfulness. Now, can you feel how you sit? It looks like your heart is well and relax and see. Okay? Can you both be mindful and aware of yourself how you sit? Okay? And how about breathing? Can you watch your breathing? Your eye with me. Can you watch your breathing? Watch. Now, not watch your breathing. Can you feel the breathing? From heart. And you got seeing. That's right? Now you know how to see with mindfulness and awareness, okay, on the breathing, okay? And I just let you know what I got my finding in my experience and dissertation in the practice of breathing meditation. I tell you now, normally you only put concentration on the breathing, okay? And too much until you got stuck, okay? Maybe tension, okay? Today, I just let you just watch. Your eye with me, can you watch now you are breathing in or breathing out, can you? You can watch. When you watch, you are breathing now. You stop thinking, that's right? No thought, no disturb, that's right? So when you got your mindfulness, see the present moment, watch the breathing in, watch the breathing out, your mind free from thought. But it doesn't mean your heart free from anger or desire or hatred or the attachment, because you only watch, but still inside your heart still got desire and attachment. How to develop your heart. Even you got hatred, moody, and now feel your breathing now. Now somebody make you moody, and then I tell you, don't worry, feel your breathing. moody god. That's right. When your heart disturbed or moody, not good mood, angry, desire, passion, now feel your breathing. Desire, passion, anger gone. That's right. Okay? If you're not sure tonight with your wife or husband, make you angry, then you just breathing softly, deeply, then you stop anger. That's right. But not enough. Not enough. Because today I would like you to know how to wake up with breathing meditation. Now you know how to see by feeling. You feel your breathing. You can see by your feeling. How you breathing in, how you breathing out. That's right. Can you see by your feeling? This is we call awareness. And now, just there are four foundations that according to the Buddha teaching, four foundation, satipatthana four, okay? Body foundation, sensation foundation, feeling foundation, and mental quality foundation. How good quality your awareness, your feeling, can feel your body, your sensation, and see, feel your heart and see, feel your mental quality and see. This you never learn anywhere, I can guarantee. But I will tell you, this is from my experience. The purpose of breathing meditation is to see the four foundations. First, to see the body, that is the breathing in and out. Everybody can see. When you got feeling or knowing by your heart feeling your breathing, your eye with me. Can you see your breathing from awareness? Can? Now, when you feel your breathing, see your breathing, then your feeling become more wake up inside. Then now, I ask you, open your eye. Feel your breathing. You can see your breathing. Everybody can see. But now, feel your breathing. Relax. Can you see your sensation? With feeling your breathing. Feeling your breathing to develop seeing deeply. That is seeing sensation inside. Somebody can. Somebody cannot, okay? And now, feeling your breathing. Feel your breathing. Your eye, look at me. Don't have to watch your breathing. Feel your breathing. And seeing thought, can you? Somebody can, somebody cannot, okay? And now, feeling your breathing. And seeing heart. My or your heart. Okay? My as thought. My as feeling. Or good heart, wholesome, unwholesome. How is your heart? Okay? How is your heart? This is like how you feeling. How is your mind? It is how you got calmness or lost in thought. Now feel your breathing. Can you see your heart? Now difficult. Okay? And the last one, the fourth foundation, Dhamma or mental quality in your heart. Feel your breathing. And see deep into your heart, the mental quality, with your feeling. Now maybe only really feel now. Most cannot see. Okay? I just want to let you to know the purpose of practice breathing meditation is for seeing inside, deep and deeper. First, feel your breathing and see your breathing. Everybody can. Okay? But after you feel your breathing and you got mindfulness to watch, first I let you feel only because I want you to know how to see by feeling. Okay? Especially by feeling of your breathing. When you feel your breathing, can you see your breathing? By feeling, even you not watch, even you not focus the breathing. But can you see the breathing? By feeling. Now, today I will teach you. After my talk, I hope everybody can see. Okay? Now, just now, you know, everybody know how to watch. Okay? Watch the breathing in, watch the breathing out. Okay? But I don't think many people can know how to see from inside meditation from heart. I don't think. Okay? Maybe one in 100. Okay? So, now we learn now. The purpose, I let you know, I practice my breathing meditation, but feel and watch, okay? Feel and watch. First, I let you feel only because I want you to know how you wake up or you wake up or not, okay? But now, to help you more wake up, you must watch, feel and watch. Can you feel your breathing and watch? Can? You got more seeing clearly. Okay? Feel and watch. And can you feel your breathing and watch? There is calmness. Can you see calmness? And now, open your eye. More mindfulness. And feel your breathing and see your thought, your heart, your thought or your feeling. Can you see? And more mindfulness. Feel your breathing and see deep in your heart, the mental quality. You know, not many people can do to wake up and see inside. But many people can wake up and see the breathing. And what is important for? If you can feel the breathing, first you see the breathing. But with the feeling of breathing, make you wake up and see the sensation. Okay? First you watch, but after you watch sensation and feel the breathing together, until you got feeling awareness of breathing, wake up and see sensation. Okay? Sensation, that means feeling sensation of the body or sensation that is pressure on unpressure you got. Okay? Sensation. And
how is feeling different?
Different. How is feeling different? First, don't worry about how feeling different, but important, however you feel, but can you, what you see. So now I let you watch. When you feel your breathing, and now watch, what you see? You see your breathing. That's right? Mm-hmm. And now feel your breathing. Maybe it need time, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, until the breathing soft and subtle, okay? Then you watch. You can see more than your breathing. You can see calmness or not calmness, okay? Okay. Or joy or happiness. This is sensation. Okay? Understand now? And maybe more time, 10 or 15 minutes later, you feel your breathing. Usually, you don't know the point. You must feel your breathing with your breathing feeling. Then it helps you to see something more than the joy and happiness. Can see the formation of mind. Okay? But normally, you not know this purpose. Then you feel your breathing with joy, with happiness, with calmness. Not see, okay? If not see calmness, happiness, joy, then you cannot see deeper. That is the formation of mind. And deeper, that is the mental quality. Today, I want you, during your practice, okay? You got calmness. You must watch and see, okay? Okay. Again, I will give you the way how to develop. Open your eye first, you will be able to do, okay? Normally, you will watch the breathing. Okay, then this everybody can do, okay? But today, I would like you get more awareness, feeling your breathing. Can you feel your breathing? And what happened when you feel your breathing? You feel relaxed? Okay? Feel your breathing, relax of your breathing. What happened? Your feeling feel good, look like your breathing go into your feeling. That's right. Feel your breathing. What happened? It's different from before. You watch the breathing. You focus the breathing. And then you breathing into the body, into your lung only, not into your heart, not into your spirit and soul. But today when you use your heart to feel your breathing, your breathing go into your feeling. And your feeling, when you relax yourself, your feeling expanding. You can have good feeling expanding everywhere in your body. Then when your feeling expanding with your breathing will go everywhere. You will be able to feel breathing everywhere inside, more and more. Okay, you must open your eye now, okay? Just feel your breathing and relax. Don't think, just feel. Don't try to do, just relax. Your feeling become expanding because your feeling, your breathing go into your feeling. And continue. Your feeling become more wake up. Because your breathing go into your feeling and make your feeling good, okay? And continue, keep going on, feeling your breathing. Your breathing so beautiful, really relaxed and nice. And your breathing even doesn't matter long or short, but it go deeper, deeper into your heart, to your feeling inside. That's right. Even this technique will help you realize the whole breathing inside, which is the third step of anapanasati, breathing meditation. Normally you got stuck in the first and the second step, only here, breathing here, in and out. But the third step, you got more awareness, seeing breathing everywhere, okay? Now feel your breathing again. You can feel your breathing, not only here, but go inside and go everywhere. That's right. Feel your breathing again. And even sometimes, this breathing in and out disappear. But inside, not disappear. Okay? Inside, you still aware. Okay? Because here, very soft, subtle. But you can still aware more inside until it look like when you go deep state of meditation, it look like you're not breathing. But actually, you're still breathing. but it go inside. Okay? Then can you feel your breathing inside? Everywhere it look like you breathing. Everywhere, even on the body. On the body skin, got breathing. Everywhere. Feel your breathing only. In, out, feeling. What happened? Your feeling opening up. Your breathing becomes softer into your feeling. In Chinese, we call qi. You know qi. You got qi everywhere. This is live breathing. And this is the third step of anapanasati. After this step, the fourth step, the Buddha said, you will got the calmness of body, calmness of your heart or your mind, okay? With qi, okay? So now, if you know in the Buddha teaching, 16 steps of anapanasati, Buddha will teach you in four tretta, okay? The first tretta is feel your breathing or know your breathing and see your breathing. The second tretta, know your breathing but see the sensation, joy, happiness in your heart, okay? And the third tretta, feel your breathing, know you are breathing, aware of you are breathing, but see my thought or feeling, okay? And the fourth tretta, aware of your breathing or feel your breathing. How to aware? Feel your breathing. Just feel you are still breathing. Now, even you listen to my talk, can you feel you still breathing a bit? Can you feel a bit? Enough. Not try to feel. Just feel a bit. But more every moment, feeling a bit. Then the fourth tretta, when you feel your breathing a bit, you can see the mental quality with the awareness wake up. With the awareness wake up. And I can tell you, there is the one who fear, never wake up, sleepy inside. But with the breathing meditation, the one who feel, wake up first, see how you breathing. The one who feel the breathing, wake up. The second, see joy and happiness or sensation. And the one who feel, wake up and see thought or feeling or formation of mind. And then more, if the one who feel very good, wake up more and more, can see inside deep in the mind. So today, the one who feel, how to wake the one who feel up, and how you know the one who feel wake up. The one who feel wake up must be able to see the four foundation step by step, see the breathing. Now you wake up in the first level, see the breathing, but you not wake up in the second, see joy and happiness. But somebody wake up, somebody not wake up. And somebody feel your breathing, see joy and happiness, but cannot see formation of mind inside. Okay? But somebody can see. Okay? That is the one who feel the breathing, the one wake up and see. And more the one who feel the breathing. Not you, the one inside, the one, there is the one inside. Okay? The one inside who feel the breathing, wake up and see Dhamma, mental quality. Seeing deep into the Dhamma, investigation into the Dhamma, exploring Dhamma, and seeing the path, seeing the Four Noble Truths. The one who feel the breathing can wake up and see deeper into the Dhamma, deeper into the Four Noble Truths, deeper into the dependent origination, okay? This is the point. Now, we can practice. We do workshop. Then, you just follow my technique, okay? Don't have to think, because I already thinking for you already. Okay? And then I know the step. So you go shortcut. Shortcut to the one who feel, who sleep for many years. How to wake up the one who feel? Okay? The one who feel never wake up because you lost in thought. You use your thought too much. Then you don't know that is the one inside waiting for you to realize. And when he realize, he wake up, he can see deeper. So now the one who feel, I use the word the one who feel. Can you feel your body relaxation now? Relax. Okay. That is seeing from inside. First, I tell you seeing from inside. But when you go deeper, oh, that is the one that you train to feel the body, train to feel the breathing. Now wake up. Can see the breathing. Yeah, can see. Can see the sensation, can see the mind, can see the mental quality inside. So now, if you follow my technique by develop more awareness, okay? More awareness. Just let's say that don't put any concentration, okay? Because, okay, you have very good concentration already, I know. You have very good focus. Focus until not wake up. Until fall asleep, okay? You must use your heart, then you will wake up. Okay, now, just practice in daily life. Just feeling your breathing at home. You cannot wake up the one who feel inside in one day, 2 days. You need to, every day, feel yourself, feel how you're doing, feel how you're breathing. For example, now even you talk to friend, you listen to me, can you feel your breathing? Enough. Feel your breathing only 5 or 10% enough. Okay? And then you will have more conscious seeing yourself. When you feel you are breathing, you can see how this person sitting. Okay? How this person sitting and breathing. That's right. Now, just I will bring you go inside 2 times, 3 times, 4 times. Then you will, oh, I see. Now, don't think. You will got intuition knowledge. Ah, I understand. I see. Okay? Just follow me. Okay? Okay? Learn by practice. Now, sit. Not sit. Like you fall asleep, sit with your back straight. So then you can feel your breathing deeply. Now even you work, even you watch your job, even you talk to people, you get lost because you not feel your breathing a bit. Today, when you talk to people, feel your breathing a bit. Right now you listen to me. If you feel your breathing a bit, what happened? Calm. That's right. What happened? Relax. More relax. What happened? Seeing. Now you got the one who see. The one who feel. The one who feel relax. The one who feel relax. And more relax. Can see how you sit. Okay? This is the point. How to go to the way of enlightenment, you must develop the one who feel. Just feel your sitting. Now, can you feel how you move? Feel how you move? Feel from heart. Feel how you move? Can you see how you move? Can you see how you move? Can? This is the one who feel wake up. Okay? If you feel how you move and see how you move, the one who see, the one who feel, wake up. Okay? Now, you not move, but you breathing in, move in, move out, naturally. Just feel. Can you see from inside? Don't cross your eye, because if you cross your eye, your mind get used to put concentration. Then when you put concentration, awareness disappear. Okay? Open your eye, and your eye open widely. Your heart open widely. Or can you know you are sitting now? And can you know and see how you sit? But if you feel how you sit together, you are knowing more clearly. That's right? This is the one who feel now wake up more and more, little and little. But when it wake up more, it got enlightened, okay? So you would like to go to follow the Buddha path for enlightenment, but you don't know where or who got enlightenment, okay? And how the wisdom, how the intuition, that we call intuition knowledge from the one inside. The one inside, no form. Don't think, just feel. Okay? The one inside, no form. Now feel your breathing. When you feel your breathing, you can see how you sit, how you breathe. That's right. This is inside meditation wake up. The one who feel your breathing. When he wake up, he see everything. When you feel your breathing, the one who feel see everything regarding you, yourself, how you sit, how you speak, how you listen. That's right. Okay, you got what I say now. And how? Just relax. Use your heart. Not use your thought. Not use your judgment. Use your understanding. Okay? Now, feel yourself relax. Even you feel yourself relax, you can see how you move, how you sit. That's right. That means you start to wake up. Okay? Wake up from the one who feel. The one who feel, just feel relaxed over the body. Then the one who feel relaxed can see the body movement. Okay? And then smile. The one who feel your smile can see your heart. Smile. Can you see your heart? From the one who feel. Feel your smile. More smile. More smile. The one who feel can see your smile. Okay? But I give you technique how to wake the one who feel. Smile. Okay. Or the second, to breathing. Feel your breathing. Just breathing naturally. Naturally. Doesn't matter long or short, doesn't matter. Naturally. But a bit feeling. Can you see your breathing not steady? Sometimes long, sometimes short. Can you see? From the one inside. And how about if you just be mindful, not disturb, mindful. And then, again, feel your breathing. Now the one who feel, see very smooth breathing in, see very smooth breathing out. That's right. That's right. You know, you practice meditation 20 years, 30 years, you not wake up because you don't know how to wake up. Today, I tell you, the one inside waiting for you, just let him to realize or awareness. And how to realize by awareness? Feel. Feel your cushion. He can see your cushion. Feel your leg. The one who feel can see what you feel. Feel hungry. The one who feel see, oh, I'm hungry. Oh, master, finish now. I'm hungry. Okay. Feel happy. Okay. The one who feel happy can see your happiness. It's very simple, not difficult, but you think too much, okay? You think it's difficult, but it's very simple that it make it difficult, okay? It's very simple, so that I try to enjoy myself so that you smile, okay? And now, again, I will tell you, practice again and again until you wake up, okay? You know, mind working into two functions. The first function is thought. The second function is feeling. Feeling over the body and feeling inside your heart. When you feeling, now you touch your hand, touch your arm. Feel. Now, where is your mind? Your mind stop thinking and come here, become your feeling. But if you touch not feel, your mind still here. So you don't have to touch. But can you feel? Can you feel? Then you stop thinking. Okay? Can you feel? You stop thinking. We call calmness meditation or samadhi or samatha. But not enough. Now, can you feel? Can you see how you doing? Can you see in the calmness? If you can see in the calmness how you move, this is vipassana. Okay? First, when you feel your movement, your thoughts stop thinking. Your feeling, your mind become one with the body. Samatha or calmness meditation, very easy. Just bring your mind to become one with the body. Whenever your mind become one with the body, that is samatha or calmness meditation. How to bring your mind become one with the body? Relax yourself. Feel yourself. And even you not hit yourself, can you just keep conscious yourself, feeling yourself until your thought finished by automatically. Feel yourself because the mind work one at a time. When the mind work as thought, then you lose your feeling. When the mind work as feeling, then you stop thinking. This is samatha or calmness meditation. Whenever your mind become one with the body, that means bring your mind here. Tonight you take a shower. Don't think too much, then your mind will here. Mind and body become one, that is meditation. Okay? But now, 100 stories in the bathroom. Please, in the bathroom, just mindful in the bathroom. Feeling. This is practice of meditation. How to bring your mind with your body, with your warm shower. Then you stop thinking, that's right. This is meditation. But the one who feel, develop the one who feel, when you got calmness, feeling shower, and then you got calmness, no thought, but can you feel your movement? Then the one who feel, we'll see how you move. Can you feel your warm or cool water? Then the one who feel can see the warm water that touch the body. This is vipassana. Okay? First, just enjoy your shower until your mind and your body become one. This is calmness meditation. After that, just feel how you take a shower. How you feeling, how you doing, feel, until you got inside, wake up, bop, seeing how you move in the shower, how you brush your teeth, seeing, this is vipassana. That, I just point to you how you know vipassana, that is the one who feel. Wake up and see the body. that is the one who feel wake up and see the mind. That is the one who feel wake up and see see the sensation first and then see the mind, the formation of mind. That is the one who see wake up and see into the mind. Okay? So now, how to bring your mind become one with your body? In the practice, then we just practice by breathing, and then just your mind with your breathing. If you don't have to focus, but just your mind with your breathing, can you? This is because you got wisdom. Meditation or calmness is whenever mind and body become one. Okay? Just bring your mind with your breathing. But if you try to focus the breathing, difficult. Maybe your mind can become one with the breathing, but it takes long time. 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes. But if you just know the concept, calmness meditation is whenever your mind and body become one. Just keep your mind become one with your breathing, can you? Then your mind free from thought. Or keep your mind become one with your rising, falling of the stomach, can you? Change your mind, move your mind from thought in the brain, come to the body, whatever part of the body, the breathing, breath body, or the stomach rising, falling. Just bring your mind there. Very simple. And when you bring your mind there, you got seeing there. You bring your mind over your stomach movement, you got your mind awareness seeing. Okay? You bring your mind become one with your breathing. Your mind can see the breathing there, over there. Okay? But how to wake up the one who sleep inside with desire and attachment? Wake him up. Then you must also bring your mind here and with good awareness, more awareness in your heart. Because your mind here in the psychology saying that your mind working with your body about 8-9%. About 90% still sleeping inside, okay? Now you use your efficiency only not more than 10%, okay? 90% your mind still sleeping in emotion. So then we must wake up the one who sleeping 90% inside. Feel. Then you will got the one inside who feel, become the one. Become oneness. Wake up. Okay? Now, if you know this concept, okay? Now we go again. Breathing meditation. Deeply. Can you just feel your breathing? Even you talk, listen to me, you feel. Okay? You can feel. And then you can feel much better. If you just keep your mind with your body, relax. This is we call mindfulness. Okay? Your mind, keep your mind with your body, can you? Okay? When you keep your mind with the body, how? If it's very naughty, your mind naughty, then you a bit feeling your breathing and observe. Or if too much naughty, feeling your breathing and watch, okay? It depends on how naughty your mind is. If not too much naughty, then just, hey, guy, come on my body now. Relax. He come. But he not come. Hey, you must watch. Okay? It depends on situation. In a day you have a lot of disturbance, then, hey, come, become one with my breathing. He not come. He's still thinking a lot. Then you must watch. So now, feel your breathing and watch. Feel your breathing in and watch. Feel your breathing out and watch. Can you? Now your mind calm, okay? And when your mind calm, then feeling your mind calm. But I tell you already, this only 10% of your mind. 90% your mind still sleeping inside. 90%, okay? So, watch, feel your breathing and watch. And now, feeling your breathing and watch. Feeling from relaxation in your heart, can you? Relax your heart. Keep your heart nice and sincere with loving kindness to open your heart, okay? Okay? And now, you got loving kindness, nice and sincere, or smiling in your heart. Now, even you feel your breathing, the one who feel your breathing can see your thought and your emotion become less and less and less. Then you are the one who feel your breathing can see the calmness, okay? Then the one who feel the breathing can see the calmness there, very good calmness. But anyhow, you still got a bit formation. Then you feel your breathing, the one who feel can see in the calmness, you got sometimes got thought coming, okay? Then in the calmness, you just feel your breathing. If you not feel your breathing, then you lost in the calmness, okay? You must feel your breathing, because when you feel your breathing, the purpose of feeling your breathing, why? I told you in the beginning, feel your breathing. Can you see the breathing? Yeah. Feel your breathing. The one who feel the breathing can see the sensation of the body. Yeah. Feel your breathing. The one who feel can see the sensation of your mind. Okay. Joy and happiness. Yes. And feel your breathing. Then the one who feel the breathing can see the calmness of sensation. Calmness. Until become equanimity of mind. Yeah, okay? And feel your breathing. Then the one who feel your breathing can see the mind activity. Okay? Can you see the mind activity? With your breathing. With your awareness from breathing. Not try to observe. This is, you use your thought. Just your eye with me. Feel your breathing and see your body sitting. Feel your breathing and see how you breathing. Feel your breathing and see your sensation, joy and happiness. Feel your breathing and see my activity or the formation of mind. Feel your breathing and see in the mind, okay? In the mind, calmness come. Feel your breathing and see in the mind more calmness. Feel your breathing in the mind more calmness and emptiness. Feel your breathing and the one who feel, not you look at the calmness, no. The one who feel, wake up and see in the mind more calmness. Feel your breathing and the one who feel, wake up. And see in the calmness more brightness. The one who feel, see the breathing, see the feeling, see the calmness, see in the calmness emptiness, see in the calmness the brightness, see in the brightness pureness, see in the pureness now equanimity of mind, okay? Stable, okay? And see in the pureness wisdom. Oh, wisdom come, okay? This is, today maybe you can go follow me to the four foundation or the four, or somebody can follow to the three foundation or two foundation. Never mind, because you start to know why you come to practice breathing meditation and what help that breathing meditation can help you. Breathing meditation can help your wake up inside the one who feel the breathing. First, you can see the breathing by the one, not by your head, by the one. That's right. Your eye with me. Feel your breathing. The one who feel your breathing can see the breathing or not. Now, I not by selfness. Okay, I'm happy because if can you can do meditation by the one who feel, you can go the right path very fast. Save your time. You listen to my talk, you save your time at least 10 years. Oh, I can guarantee, okay, 10 years. Because this is something very, very soft and subtle. Again, just follow me. We have more practice. Feel your breathing. Okay, feel your body. Can you feel your body? Relax and smile. Can you see your body? When you play sport, you really relax. Then you can see from the one, can see how you hit. The one who feel can see how you hit. The one who see can who feel can see how you hit good or not good. That's right. Or you play golf, you play with the one, Tiger Wood, okay? The one who feel, okay? Now, when you got the one who feel can see, then you must develop the one who feel can watch, like play golf. The one who feel can watch, that's right. Can watch, your heart can watch, that's right. If your heart can watch, then you can see deep into your heart. The one who feel into your heart, feel into your heart, and watch. Can you? Can. And more, the one who feel into your heart, can listen. Very quietness when you listen, because listen, when listening, whenever you got listening, it become empty. Because why? Because when you're listening, immediately you come back home, inside. Normally you never listen to your heart. Your heart go out to your mouth, to your ear, okay? Enjoy your food, delicious, your heart go out. But when you listen, no, not enjoy, just listen. You still have desire, attachment to food or whatever, listen. So when you talk to people, can you listen to your heart together? Listen. Today, you wake up in some level and you can practice more wake up by listening. Before you speak, listening a bit. You really want to speak like that? The one who listen, who feel, now can listen. Can listen, then can watch. Oh, I got desire, I got anger, deep anger, then make me speak like that. When you see your hatred inside, oh, no, not speaking like that. Then you change your mind, okay? Your one who feel control your mind. The one who feel control your mind. So now, today, the one who feel wake up by listening already, by watching already. Your eye with me. Can you watch somebody beside you? By heart. Your eye look at in front. Can you watch somebody beside you? Can? Now you wake up. The one never feel, now can feel. the one can feel. Now I teach you to watch, okay? And the one who feel, you can watch. Then you can listen. And then the one who feel, can you feel inside? And listen inside. What you got inside that you cannot let go? Can you listen into your heart? And exploring. Now the one inside can feel, can watch, can listen, can explore. Oh, you save your time now 20 years, you know? You practice yourself. Maybe this time you cannot watch. You only watch from the mind outside, not from your heart. You cannot feel, you cannot see, you cannot explore. Today you save your time. I can tell you, if you practice yourself 20 years, maybe you cannot find this, okay? Now, just again come back. Develop with anapanasati. What purpose? Why you doing breathing meditation? If you only put concentration, that is when you're naughty son, too much naughty, then you must put a lot of concentration, okay? If the mind is not naughty too much today, okay, happy, no worry, not worry a lot. You don't have to put concentration. You just keep attention. Can you keep attention on the breathing? Your eye with me, but your mind just keep attention on the breathing. Because you listen to me many times, he not naughty now, just keep attention on your breathing, can? And now, not naughty. You sure? Not naughty, sure. Don't have to keep attention. Just tell him, become one with your breathing. Become one with your breathing in. And now, with awareness. When he calm, not naughty, wake up the one inside. Next step to develop the one inside, wake up. Because this naughty boy, not naughty now, calm now. If calm, you not hurry up to wake up, then calm and fall asleep, okay? When you got this mind not naughty, you can say, become one with the breathing. That means he become one with the breathing, the naughty boy, not naughty now. Then, but you know this is only 10%. 90% he still, no, I want to sleep. No, I want to sleep, I don't want to practice. He still lazy, not naughty, but still lazy, okay? Now, not naughty, okay? But how to develop him, wake up from laziness? The one inside, please feel how breathing is. Breathing will wake him up, okay? Lord Buddha said, even you have the problem with your mind, your body, breathing only can wake the mind up. Now he lazy, just wake him up with breathing softly, naturally, and feel. He feel fresh with the breathing, then he okay. Dad, I will feel my breathing, okay? Now, you just feel your breathing in. And see. Okay, I can see now. Can you feel your breathing out? And see. Just with mindfulness, because you got mindfulness good already. The naughty boy not naughty now. Good boy already. But still lazy. Okay? Still lazy. Still sleeping. But not thinking too much. But still lazy. Okay? So just be mindful. And develop awareness now. Don't have to put concentration. Because you must wake up him inside with awareness. Now. I'm breathing in. Can you feel my breathing in? Yes, that I can feel your breathing in. Okay? I'm breathing out. Can you feel your breathing? My breathing out? Now you feel my breathing in and out. Can you? Yeah, that I can. But not only can feel, can you see my breathing in and out? And how is it? Breathing in soft or subtle or hard. Can you see it? I must see that. Yeah, you must see, not only feel. If feel only, you will fall asleep. Now he can see. Oh, now the one inside can feel and can see the breathing. Now he wake up. Wake up enough to go inside. And what more that? Now, can you feel the breathing, see the breathing, but see more than the breathing? See my joy and happiness because you wake up. You're not lazy. You see my joy and happiness because you're not lazy. Can you see? Yeah, I can see your joy and happiness. Breathing in. Now you feel my breathing. You can see the first foundation together with the second foundation. And together with the third foundation, my mind not disturbed anymore. Can you see? Yeah, I can see that. Your mind not disturbed. Your mind got calmness. And now can you see the first foundation, the second foundation, you're feeling the third foundation, your mind, and the fourth foundation into the nature of mind. That smile more. That I can see. Okay, you smile. That. Oh, I can see your beautiful mind inside that. This is the one inside wake up with breathing meditation. And this is the purpose. And this will explain how the Buddha enlightenment with breathing meditation. Okay? Only breathing meditation can wake you up deep to see the mind, deep to see the mental quality, deep to see the defilement, deep to see all residue in your heart. Now, feel your breathing from the boy inside. Now he's not lazy. He know what purpose you want him to wake up. What purpose, okay? Feel your breathing and see your breathing from the one who feel. Can? Feel your breathing and see from the one who feel. See what? See joy and happiness because that joy got joy because my son now wake up before lazy, now wake up, not lazy now. Can you see my joy? Feel my breathing. You can see my breathing and my joy, can you? Yeah, the one who feel can see breathing and joy. And can you connect to see the mind? Yeah, not difficult now. To see my your breathing and joy and connect to see the mind. Now no thought. Your mind is good. Excellent that. Your mind got calmness. Yeah, because you keep cooperation, okay? Now the one who feel can see the breathing, the feeling, the mind, and in the mind, emptiness. Oh, that today your mind inside very empty. I can rely that. Oh, you wake up like that? Yeah, then you got it? Yeah, I got it. I know how to wake up already now, okay? The one who feel inside now will go to the path of enlightenment with breathing meditation. Only breathing meditation can go deep inside by feeling to wake up the one who feel inside who never wake up. Okay? Other method can go to some level of calmness of inside, but not like breathing. Breathing very soft, subtle, and can if the one who feel inside can feel the soft, subtle breathing. Can you still feel the soft, subtle breathing? Your mind become brilliant, wake up shining and see. Okay? With breathing meditation, Lord Buddha always live with breathing as home. Before he got enlightenment, he stay with breathing as home. How? Just when you're walking now, just relax, move yourself, but you still breathing. You must know a bit. Don't try to know. Just enjoy knowing, okay? Don't try to know, okay? Can you enjoy knowing your breathing? Now you know, even you know you're breathing here only 1 hour, you feel very fresh, bright, and so brilliant. Okay? Now, just now, every day, feel your breathing again. Position now, you feel inside. Feel your body sitting, your sitting posture. Can you feel? Can you feel? And can you see? Yeah, I can see. Not difficult to see how you're sitting, not difficult. Okay? And the one who feel now, just feel my body relax until he got self-realization, breathing in and out already there. Don't have to focus the breathing. It already there, okay? Yeah, I got you breathing every moment because you not die, you alive, you are alive, okay? Now the one who feel can realize breathing. Then realize breathing. How can you realize my breathing? I know you are breathing, not enough. You must know and see my breathing, okay? Yeah, okay, I can. Now the one who feel, just the one who feel, just feel. You don't have to think any method, feeling only, okay? Feel your breathing until he know and see your breathing. Feel breathing, just take maybe some minute. Now take some minute. And now we're doing by closing eye. Feel your breathing and see. Feel your breathing and see. Feel your breathing and see your breathing. Feel your breathing and seeing more than breathing. What do you see? I can see somebody maybe go deep into the calmness. I can see you got calmness. Oh, I can see you got joy and happiness. Okay? Because now depend on you now. Because you practice 2 times, 3 times, maybe you cross over. Okay? Feel your breathing. Feel my breathing now. What you see? I can see you're breathing with calmness. Great. Or I can see you're breathing with joy. Great. Feel my breathing only. Then you will wake up. Feel my breathing. And what do you see more? I can see more peace. But a bit thought. Okay? Never mind, a bit thought. Keep feeling my breathing, and you can see a bit thought disappear. Feel my breathing, what you see more? I can see calmness coming up. And what you see more? I can see calmness and more calmness. And even in the calmness, or even you see the calmness, more calmness, can you still feel my breathing? Yeah, you are still breathing. Now feel your breathing. Sometimes you don't have power enough. They come back to the first step. Feel your breathing, then come to see the breathing again. Don't worry. Because sometimes you don't have much power to go deep inside. Sometimes feel your breathing, come to see the breathing again. Okay? But after that, you feel your breathing, see your breathing again. Then, what do you see more? I can see beautiful calmness now. Feel breathing and see not only the breathing, but see together beautiful calmness. Yeah, you can see beautiful calmness along with your breathing, along with my breathing. Yeah. And what do you see more? Close your eye. Now we go deep. Close your eye. I can feel the mental quality inside. I can feel your perception. You got any expectation? Oh, you can see my expectation? Yeah, now not expect. Just practice, okay? Feel your breathing and what you see more. You can see the calmness of all formation, even expectation gone. And feel your breathing, what you see more. You can see more emptiness. And what you see more, feel my breathing. I can feel brightness inside. The nature of mind. You have so beautiful mind inside. Okay? Yeah, you see my beautiful mind. Just keep feel or just now. Just aware. Because now you go deeply. Just aware. Feeling now you got awareness. Wake up already. You got knowing already? Yeah, I got knowing my you are breathing every moment, knowing already. Knowing. Now you got awareness already. Awareness wake up. But if not sure, feel your breathing again. And what you see more? You will see deep in the mind. Okay? And now open your eye. Now I let you ask question, but now practice. Asking question, feel your breathing. Okay? Now question and answer. Any question? Can you still feel your breathing when you think? Okay, we have time, half an hour. Feel your breathing? Now we practice. Yeah.
I feel sleepy.
You feel sleepy. Okay. You feel sleepy. Then you have to wash. Wash. Okay? Because today I bring you so quick, deep into the calmness so quick. Then can you feel your breathing and wash? Wash. Can you? Okay? Wash. How to wash? Okay, I teach you how to wash now. Your eye with me. Can you wash the two finger movement? Lift your finger. Wash. If you move fast and what different? If you move slowly, what different? Slowly and wash. Slowly and watch, you got good watching, okay? Mindfulness, okay? Can you watch the two finger movement? Not by eye, by watching. If you can watch, what happened? Then your mind really mindful, okay? And can you watch when it nearly touching? If you have purpose to touch each other two finger and watch. And wash and have your have purpose to touch each other. It got washing, very still mind. Okay, now you know wash from the mind. And how to wash from the mind? Can you remember when you go to the dentist? When the dentist put machine in your mouth, cleaning your teeth, you wash or not? Yeah, that right concentration. Normally, now you wash your teeth. And then the dentist will take your tooth out. You closely washing. That's right? Mindfully washing. Now change. Closely washing your breathing. Closely washing your breathing in. From inside, not from the head. This is to develop right concentration from the mind, not from the brain, okay? You always wash from the brain. This make mistake, big mistake. Wash from the mind. How to wash from the mind? Dentist come again. I'll take my tooth out. You wash or not? Where you wash? The knower, this is object of knowing, okay? You must go to the knower, or we call the one pointedness of mind. You know, can you see your mind become mindfulness and knowing Even they take maybe half an hour, take your tooth out, you're not thinking anything. You wash. Can you see? Can you see? Yeah. And can you see when you lost in thought, okay? But you walk on the road and you lost in thought, thinking a lot. But can you see when immediately a car coming close and nearly hit you? Can you see the mind who was just go inside? Just go inside before you lost in thought. But when the car nearly hit you, it's escape or not? You escape. The mind also escape. Okay? That is how it go into meditation. When you escape the accident, your mind stop thinking about your girlfriend, your boyfriend, your son, your daughter. You just mindful here, that's right. Can you remember like this feeling, this calmness? When something happened by accidentally, then you be mindful. That is you go into the meditation. And how? You know Thai boxing? When you got hit, you escape or not? I let you go into meditation in 2 seconds, just hit yourself and escape. Okay? Before your mind not escape, you might go following boyfriend, girlfriend, following desire, pressure, following what you want. But when you got accident, your mind stop thinking. Or you got Thai boxing, you might stop. So you never parking your car. Your car running all day. You must parking inside. Today, I want you to know where to park. Go to the dentist tonight. Tomorrow, go to the dentist. Then your car parking. Your mind park. We call stop. Stop, you know. Stop, you see. Stop, you know. You don't have to practice meditation. You go to dentist now. Stop, don't think anything, stop, and then you know what the dentist doing on your tooth. That is one process of mind, okay? Or how to wash. Your eye cannot look into your mouth, can you? Cannot. But can you wash your eating? Can? There is the knower inside, wash. We call mindfulness. So you know how to wash now? Don't think. Wash your thought now. You have thought. Wash your thought.
No, there's no thought, but just watching the breath. But then you just naturally just fall asleep.
Because
there's no thought.
It's no thought, but when no thought, if you fall asleep, then you must develop more meditation by washing, because washing will help you wake up. Just now I tell you feel your breathing, but if you feel your breathing is really relaxed, and then you feel fall asleep, that's why you forget washing, okay? That's why I tell you, you must wash together, okay? So when you feel sleepy, that means you only feel and aware. Aware will bring you deep into meditation really fast, okay? Then you must have mindfulness to watch. Now feel your breathing and watch. Watch from inside. Not sleepy, okay? You can check yourself. If you not watch, feel your breathing, then you might fall asleep. Then you must develop mindfulness. There are two things only. Mindfulness more or less. Awareness more or less. If less mindfulness, then you fall asleep or lost in thought. Okay? If More mindfulness, but less awareness. Then you got nervous, tension, okay? So I just let you how to make adjustment by yourself. Check your mindfulness and awareness. You got feeling because you follow me. How to wash first, okay? Now just feeling and wash. Now feeling your face and wash. Okay? You feel wake up? Okay, any question?
I've been practicing Vipassana meditation for 15 years.
Yeah.
But last year, I did it with an intensity. But during most of my meditation practice, I'm able to relax considerably.
Oh, yeah.
And then I notice that the perception of the passage of time goes away. And then I know that I'm getting quite deep. Now that was as far as it went for most of the years. And about a year ago, I decided to start trying to exclude thoughts. And over a time, on one occasion, or after that, all of a sudden, as if my mind, my body just moved very gently. Mm-hmm. And I was in a different universe. Mm-hmm. And then the thoughts that I had that were had been bothering me no longer bothered. I could see them objectively. Mm-hmm. And I also had the most delightful sensation I've ever had in my life. And that I did that for hours. Mm-hmm. And that process continued for about a month or so. Mm-hmm. And I was having some of the most wonderful experiences of my life. Mm-hmm. And then I now have gone back to where I can only go to the stage of relaxing and the passage of time goes away, but I can't get any further.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I can't get to where I can look at my thoughts and not have them bother me. I can look at them more objectively. So what's going on?
Because you, let's say, in the beginning you do vipassana, okay? Mm-hmm. But in vipassana, you explore something like that, okay? But anyhow, you got seeing, okay? Mm-hmm. But I just let you how you must got mindfulness inside. Seeing, but if you watch and see, it become investigation into the nature of mind. If just seeing, it just don't know where to go, okay? So you need to apply watching in the seeing.
What is the difference between watching and seeing?
Because, I see calmness, but I don't know how to go. But if you watching together, see and watch, it become more exploring. And even you go deep, because you go very deep, you do good, okay? Mm-hmm. When you do good and go very deep, you need more mindfulness. We call mindfulness in the first level, watch and observe. But when you go deep, you must develop mindfulness, watch, observe, and exploring.
explore. I gather from the way you're describing it, it's almost as if I have the choice. I don't have the choice.
Oh, you don't have the choice.
It just happens.
Oh, it just happens. Because you go...
I allow it to happen, but I can't choose for it to happen.
Very good. First, you let allow it happen, and you see like you go deep, very fast, okay? Then next time, you go step by step, okay? Sometimes we cross over, okay? You cross over, you go deep, but don't know how, something like that. Then you must develop more skill. Sometimes you go shortcut, deep in a few seconds, but now just put more investigation. Exploring, deep and exploring. Then you will got more knowledge about how to balance mindfulness and awareness, how to wake up, how to more understanding, how to watch, how to realize, okay? Something like that. That means sometimes I go deep into the calmness in 5 seconds, okay? In emptiness. But sometimes I just go step by step, watch the breathing, and slowly watch your step by step. So just make your skill. Sometimes you go deep really fast, sometimes you go step by step, and sometimes deep really fast. Then you will know by yourself, because I cannot tell you. Okay, you know by yourself from your skill, how to develop skill. Sometimes you go fast, deep into the calmness, or deep into the inside. Sometimes you just go step by step, okay? Sometimes go fast, and then you will know what different, okay? learn by yourself. You must help yourself, okay? Good, but you do very good, okay? Any question?
How to differentiate, I mean how to separate between my phone and awareness
though. Oh, okay. First, I will let you go deep first. Go fast, because then you will understand also. Now, can you just look at me, okay? I will bring you deep into the calmness really fast, okay? So then you have more exercise, okay? More exercise to practice. Look in front, but can you see things around? Can you? Yeah, not by eye. By mind. Look in front, can you see people in this room or see surrounding, can you? If you can see people in this room, then you can see yourself. Then if you can see yourself, then you can see your thought and feeling. If you can see your thought and feeling, then thought disappear, calmness come. Then come back again. Look in front, but see people. By mindfulness to observe, okay? Not by your eye to look. Can you observe people in this room? Okay? Can you observe and see people in this room? Look in front, observe, then see people in this room. And if you can see people in this room, then you can see yourself. If you can see yourself, you can see your body, how sitting, your mind, more or less calmness, your heart. Okay? And when you can see your mind, your heart, it become more calmness. Okay? And again, look in front, but see things around. If you can see things around, you can see yourself who's sitting here. And you can see yourself, that means you can see the body. You can see your mind. And where is the calmness? Just see your mind. Your mind with thought, it become less thought. Your mind with thought, it become less thought. Can you see thought and become less thought? Thought become less thought, and calmness more. Can you see calmness? Okay? If you can see calmness, then it become emptiness. Can you see calmness? Emptiness. Can you see calmness? Emptiness. Can you see calmness without doubt, no judgment? Emptiness. Again, can you look far, but can you see near to yourself? Can you look people in front, even really far, but you can see yourself, how you sit? Can you see yourself how you're feeling? Can you see yourself how you're thinking? Then it becomes less thinking, less emotion, less thinking, less emotion. Can you see? Then it becomes less. Can you see less, 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 less emptiness? Okay? So just give you some exercise, okay? Something like that, okay? And then if you have skill, then how to make different, look in front and see people around. You see by sensing. If you see by sensing, then you can see, sense yourself, okay? Now, your consciousness wake up. Now, this important point, you got body, mind, and consciousness. The one who know your breathing, now breathing. The one who feel your breathing, become more consciousness. Become more consciousness. Become more consciousness. And what happened? You got sensing. Can you sense your sitting? Can you sense your feeling? Can you sense your thought? Can you sense how you think? We call this higher consciousness wake up. Now, we got all human being. We got body, mind, and consciousness. Okay? Normally, you develop your mind, concentration. Develop your mind and your body. Okay? Mind with the body. And then we will develop vipassana. For what? For wake up the one who feel. And when he wake up, he, the one who feel become consciousness. Even you not think, but he can sense. The one who wake up can sense. Can you sense your breathing in? Sensing, sensing, sensing. Can you sense your breathing out? Can you sense your heart, your feeling? Can you sense your thought? Can you sense deep in your heart? And when you sense more and more, just let go, letting go. Sensing with letting go, you will got more wisdom, more understanding. Okay? Okay. Now this I tell, answer your question by workshop. Okay? Today, don't have try to make judgment because you just have first experience. Just do it. Until you got clearly seeing, knowing, oh, this is sensing, this is awareness, this is mindfulness, this is concentration, this is watching, this is what and what. Then, oh, can, when you understand, can you bring all together? Mindfulness, awareness, good attention, letting go, understanding, all in the knowing. Don't have to worry. What is what? What is what? Don't have to worry. Just your heart intention to follow the Buddha path. The first right effort is trust in the Buddha. Trust in the Buddha can bring all you practice become one. Trust in the Buddha, faith in the Buddha. This is the first faculty. You go to develop higher to the third one is mindfulness, the fourth one meditation, the fifth one is vipassana, but you skip the first one. The first one, just if you have trust, even to yourself, trust in your practice. Trust, because you see this practice bring you to peace. You can rely that. Can you trust in your practice? When you trust your practice now, you got all together. Mindfulness come, calmness come, wisdom come, understanding come. So what make different from those enlightenment? If Arahant, the enlightenment one, will have fulfillment of the five faculty, trust in the Buddha, and right effort, mindfulness power, meditation power, insight, or vipassana. This is five together, balancing together. But it If something become less, then you become not enlightened yet. Maybe the non-returner. But if less, then you become Sakitakami, the second enlightenment. If you become less, less, that means it not balan, okay? Then you become